take over, take over, till we are consumed by nothing, nothing else but you. All we want is you. Take over. Till we consume and by nothing else but you. All we want is you. Take over, Holy Spirit, till we are by nothing, but all we want is you. Holy Spirit, take over, till we are consumed by nothing else, but one more time, let's see, all we want is you. Take over, till we are consumed by nothing else but you. Give myself away. I give myself away so you can use me. I give myself away. Give myself away. Self away so you can use me. La bakashete rebeke shete lebrede basheta taramaha. Ribababa shake a telebreke sete rebebe bebe shaka mambre debo shata la baba rebebe shete aba riba shata lebrodo sete rebe setete rimaka shake a lebrede shete tete mambre debe shete lebeke sete tete mambre sete lebrede shete lebrede shete. Hallelujah, we give you all the glory, Lord, we magnify your name. The Spirit of God is here. Hallelujah. The Spirit of God is here. He's not just here, but He is in you. Hallelujah. We may sit down. Hallelujah. Laba shata ramahaya. Halaba sheta ya mahanda. Thank you, Jesus. Let's open our Bibles to Ephesians 6, verse 18. Want to read from 18 to 20. Hallelujah. Rima kashetebo. Hallelujah. Riba soto roboko shtedelebe here. Hallelujah. This was a prayer that Paul was making for praying for the saints of Ephesus, and that also includes us. Hallelujah. Because we are the children of God. We are the saints of God. Hallelujah. We are the body of Christ. Goes like this: the eyes of your understanding being enlightened, that you may know what is the hope of his calling, and what are the riches of the glory of his inheritance, and what is the exceeding greatness of his power toward us who believe, according to the working of his mighty power, which he wrought in Christ, when he raised him from the dead and set him at his own right hand in the heavenly places, far above all principality and power and might and dominion and every name that is named, not only in this world, but also that which is to come. Hallelujah. I want us to take note of the verse that says, verse 19, and what is the exceeding greatness of his power toward us who believe? Hallelujah. That is the same power that raised Christ from the dead. And I just want to tell you this, that this same power, the power of the Holy Spirit, is in you. That same power, that power that raised Christ from the dead, is in me. Hallelujah. This is the power of the Holy Spirit. This is the power of the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. I love you, Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. The power of the Holy Spirit. The Spirit of God, He is our helper. He is our comforter. Hallelujah. He is the one who reveals unto us Christ. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, we glorify your name, O God. Right? Jesus in us. Jesus in us, the hope of glory. Jesus in us, the power of God. He's the one who makes it possible for us to keep on go forward. He makes it possible for us to speak the word of God boldly. Hallelujah. The Holy Spirit in us, He's the one who strengthens us from the inside. Hallelujah. So I just want to, there's someone that I just want to take you to. Okay, my main message here is don't give up, okay? I know some of you are wondering where we are going, but you will soon be able to join it together. Hallelujah. So my message is don't give up. Don't give up. No matter what you have faced in your walk with God, don't give up. Keep on going. Greater is He who is in you than he who is in the world. Hallelujah. Greater is He who is in you than he who is in the world. The Spirit of God in us, He strengthens us. He makes us to be bold enough to keep on going. Hallelujah. He makes us bold enough to keep on speaking the truth, the word of God, no matter what people might say, no matter what people might say against us or against what you believe. Hallelujah. So, in our walk with God, there are things that that can happen to you. Like, okay, let me say, in your serving God, you will meet challenges in life. In your serving God, you will meet people with different background, from different backgrounds. So, are you coming to interpret? Okay, that's fine. Okay, let's go. Okay, in your serving God, you will come across different barriers, different kinds of people, different kinds of situations. But as I have said, the Spirit of God in us, He strengthens us with might so that we can keep on going no matter what challenges come in our life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Spirit of God, He strengthens us with might. Hallelujah. To keep on going. No matter what challenges come in our lives. Hallelujah. Maybe you have been serving God, but you have relaxed or you have pulled back. But I'm here to challenge you or to encourage you. Hallelujah. That the Spirit of God the power of God in you. He is the one who gives you strength to keep on going. When you see yourself fading in your serving God, I think it's a proper thing to ask God to fill you once again with the power of His might, that you stand up and keep on running again, and keep on running again. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
There is power in serving God. Do not draw back. The Spirit of God, He is in you. Jesus is in you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Word of God. Hallelujah. All right, there's something that I just want to tell you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
God is the God of miracles. God is a God of signs and wonders. He is the same God who opened the Red Sea. He is the same God who made a way through the Jordan River. He is the same God who made the walls of Jericho to crumble down into the ground. He is the same God who created the heavens and the earth. He is the big God inside of you. Hallelujah. He is the same God who is on the inside of you. That's why I'm encouraging you that greater is He who is in you than he who is in the world. Hallelujah. With
Amen.
Jesus in you, nothing is impossible. With Jesus in you, nothing can stand in your way. With Jesus in you, nothing is impossible. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Glory to God.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
I just want us to read Philippians 1,
Philippians chapter 1,
verse 6. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Glory to Jesus.
Mangawakuzge.
Glory to Jesus.
Philippians chapter 1,
Philippians 1, it's Philippians 1 verse 6. Yes. I want to visit you and get you. Oh, Jesus.
Ziwachini, you could hear Ogatanga Basaranganaka Mukatmenu Achari Petsakusukira Pazora Christ to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jesus, our God, He who has begun a good work in us, He will complete it. Hallelujah. He is faithful. Hallelujah. Maybe you have been serving the Lord, but you have drawn back. I'm here to tell you that rise up. Do not give up, because Jesus, the great one, is still in you. The Holy Spirit, our helper, He is still in you. The Holy Spirit, the fire of God, is still in you. Maybe you have been hurt. Maybe someone has told you off that you can't do this in the house of God. But I'm here to encourage you that greater is He who is in you than he who is in the world. Someone said, and can I ask it is Satan?
If it is not the devil, it's
the devil.
Amen.
Who has pulled you out.
Amen.
So I'm here to encourage you, my brother and my sister, to rise up. Rise up. Rise up. And begin to serve the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I just want us to go to the Old Testament. Nehemiah chapter 1. Nehemiah panashika wewe. I usually from verse 1. Usually I want someone to read so that tongo participate ateze. Hallelujah.
Amen. Nehemiah chapter 1.
Yes, just keep on reading.
The words of Nehemiah, the son of Akaliah, and it came to pass in the month of Chislu, in the 20th year, and it was Shushan, the palace. The Hanan was one of the brethren. Came he and certain men of Judah, and I asked them concerning the Jews that had escaped, which were left in the captivity, and concerning Jerusalem. And they said unto me, the remnant that are left of the captivity there in the province are in great affliction and reproach. The wall of Jerusalem also is broken down, and the gates thereof are burned with fire.
Okay, read that one again, about the walls.
And they said unto me, the remnant that are left in the captivity there in the province are in great affliction and reproach. The wall of Jerusalem also is broken down, and the gates thereof are burned with fire.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I want you to take stock of your life. Hallelujah. Where you are in serving God. I know where you were like a year ago, a month ago, 10 years back. I don't know. Just take stock of your life in serving God. Hallelujah. I just wanted to highlight the point of the verses that we have read here about the walls of Jerusalem that were broken down. Hallelujah. How are your walls like? Maybe you had built your walls to a certain level. That is in serving God. To put it in context. Maybe you had served God faithfully all this time. But I just want to pose this question to you. Where are you now? Where is your life in serving God? Just take stock. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Can you read that verse again, my bro?
And they said unto me, the remnant that are left in the captivity there in the province are in great affliction and reproach. The wall of Jerusalem also is broken down, and the gates thereof are burned with fire.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
How are your walls like in serving God? How did you build those walls earlier on?
Amen.
Go back to the old ways. Those things that you have been doing, go back to those things. Hallelujah.
Amen.
If you have been coming for all night prayers, come back. If it was in reading the word of God, go back to those things. Those old things that you have been doing all along, they are the same things that will make your walls to come up. Hallelujah. They are the same things that you make your walls to rise up. Greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. Don't let the devil lie to you through circumstances. Don't let the devil lie to you through the words that people have spoken against you. Rise up. Do not keep sitting down there. Rise up and start serving the Lord. Where do you want to go with these goods? Yes, where do you want to go with his goods? Hallelujah. He has invested so much in you. His son that he has given unto you, Jesus, in you, the hope of glory. How much more do you want him to What else would you expect him to do after he has given his most prized possession, Jesus Christ? He has given you his most prized possession, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I want you to rise up today. Rise up and go to where you were. I don't know. You know where you have slidden back, backslidden. I know in that I was just looking at and saying, God, I need these walls to be built up again. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But God has been reminding me, hallelujah,
amen,
that there are certain things that you have been doing, that you stopped doing, that you have to start doing now. Hallelujah. You know yourself better than I know you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
God has given you his most prized possession, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ gave his life for you and me.
Amen.
There are things that he said before he went back to heaven. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Okay, in our serving God, all the saving that we do, there is an ultimate goal that we are looking at. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Of bringing people to Christ. Hallelujah. So your ushering, your singing, your interpreting, your sweeping in the church should point to that ultimate goal. Hallelujah. So you're not doing that in vain. That's not in vain. God loves that because you are contributing to the main goal, to the main focus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So that's why I'm encouraging you to stand up, rise up, and not give up in whatever that you have been doing in the house of God. Rise up and start serving God. Rise up and start serving God. Encourage yourself in the Lord. Surround yourself with people who encourage you to start serving God faithfully. Hallelujah. Surround yourself with prayer warriors. Surround yourself with people who encourage you to fast in the house of God. Surround yourself with people who encourage you to serve God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Maybe they are not there. Maybe you can't find them, which I doubt, because this house is full of them. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.
Praying in the Spirit is one of the things that help you to be strong in the Spirit. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We said that in Jude 20, in Jude 120 says, building yourselves up in your most holy faith by praying in the Holy Ghost. It's one of the ways you can build those walls that are broken down. It's one of the ways that you can lift yourself up. The Holy Spirit begins to charge your spirit. The Holy Spirit begins to tell you things that you're supposed to do in the house of God. The Holy Spirit begins to illuminate areas in your life that you need to fix, for pointing you to the ultimate goal of bringing people to Christ. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So I just want to remind you once again that whatever you have been doing in the house of God, it's for the ultimate goal of making disciples, bringing people into the house of God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So I just want to encourage those we are drawn back in those things that they've been doing a month ago, 2 months ago, a year ago, 5 years ago, that this same Jesus who was healing, this same Jesus who heals This same Jesus, the miracle maker. This same Jesus, the commander of the heavenly armies. This same Jesus, the fourth man in the fire. He is your God. He is your God, and He is in you. He is Emmanuel. He said, I'll never leave you nor forsake you. So I just want you to rise up and begin to do what God has called you to do. Rise up. Rise up and begin to do what God has called you to do. Like Samson, pray unto God and say, God, this one more time, make my hair to grow. Hallelujah. Make my strength to come back this one more time. Hallelujah.
Amen.
God loves us. Hallelujah. God loves you. God loves you. That's why He's telling you this. God loves you. That's why He has sent me to tell you this. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Matthew 28, verse 19.
Matthew chapter 28, verse 19.
Hallelujah. Matthew 28, verse 19. Can somebody read that for me? You can read that for me. Yeah.
Go ye therefore and teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Ghost.
Again.
Go ye therefore and teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
Hans, go ye therefore. Go ye therefore. This is the Great Commission. Hallelujah. This is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. So don't look down upon yourself. In whatever capacity that you are serving the Lord in whatever capacity that you were serving the Lord in, don't look down upon yourself. Rise up and let's go. Rise up and let's run this race. For He who has called you, He is faithful. He is faithful. Glory to God. Glory to God. Hi, Abasota Roboshika Mahai. Glory to Jesus. Glory to Jesus. Okay, let's go back a bit. I was saying to you, maybe you have stopped serving the Lord because of what you have faced. Hardships, hurts, frustrations. But let's hear what our brother James told us in James 1.
That is what James chapter 1.
James 1 verse 2.
James 1 2.
Yes.
Ama wadikani, zitorei semfaro, pamuno sangana nekuyezwa kwa kasiyana siyana. Muchiziwa izi, kutikuyezwa kwe kutenda kwenye kunonza kutungirira.
Hallelujah, the trying of your faith,
kuyezwa kwe kutenda kwenye.
It worketh patience. Hallelujah. You will never grow in the house of God when you are just seated. When you just come into the house of God, seeing, hear the word. After that you go. You wait for the next Sunday. Do the same thing. You must be participating in the house of God. That rubbing shoulders with those people, maybe who are, I wouldn't want to call the children of God hard nuts, but
they're
no, hard nuts, like people who are hard. Yeah, you can tell them, please, let's do this, you will find them doing that way. That might offend you. But in all that, that teaches you to be patient. That teaches you to love God. It teaches you to grow. So that's why I'm inviting you back again to go back to where you were, in that position that you were in, that God has called you into, to begin to serve Him. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So let's go back to what God has called us to do. Let's go back. Hallelujah. This strengthens us. This makes us to grow in God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you for your word. Thank you for your word, Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I just want you to rise up and begin to serve God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He knows what He has deposited in you. He knows. He knows the past. Hallelujah. Don't ask. How you're going to do it. Maybe it is because of fear that you have drawn back. Don't ask how it's going to be done, but just take a step of faith and begin to walk. Hallelujah. And begin to move. Hallelujah. In faith. Because greater is He who is in you than he who is in the world. Even if the devil tries to stop you, you will continue going. Because greater is Jesus. Greater is the Holy Spirit. Greater is He who is in you than he who is in the world. Hallelujah. He will cause you to triumph. He will cause you to triumph in whatever situation that comes upon against you in serving Him. He will cause you to run through troops in whatever situation that comes against you. Hallelujah. He will cause you to scale over walls. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. In serving Him. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
You are anointed. Hallelujah. In the Old Testament, the Spirit of God used to come upon. It used to come upon the prophets. But in this dispensation, in this time that we are in, this Spirit of God, our helper, our comforter, He is in us. He is the one who helps us to save. Hallelujah. Contributing to the main vision, to the main goal of making disciples for God. Hallelujah. To go ye therefore. Go ye therefore.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
Go back to your old ways. Go back in that prayer closet. Go back in those fasting ways. Go back. Oh, I'm encouraging you. Don't leave those ways that you have been doing that made those walls to come up. Yes.
Amen.
Halabashanda, we want to repair those walls. Hallelujah. And begin to do exploits for our God. We want to repair those walls and begin to do exploits for God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Oh God, you're good. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You are in the body of Christ. Maybe you are the finger. Maybe you're the ear. Maybe you're the toe. But if you stop functioning, what do you think happens to the body? So I'm encouraging you. Start doing your work. You know yourself. You know what God has told you to do. So go back to your place. Go back to your place and begin to function. And begin to function in the house of God. Hallelujah. He will strengthen you. you. He will lift you up. He will keep on promoting you until you are a pillar in the house of God, in bringing into fruition the ultimate goal of making disciples for God. Rise up! Rise up! Rise up, child of God. Don't give up. Rise up, child of God. Don't give up. Rise up, child of God. Don't give up. Where do you want to go with these goods? Where do you want to go with these goods, these treasures that He has placed in you? They are there, trust me. They are there. They are there. God has given you something. Don't even look down upon yourself. There is something that God has put in you. Maybe you just don't know it, but you will know it when you rise up, when you stand and begin to serve God, when you stand and begin to sweep in, when you stand and begin to sing, when you stand and begin to interpret, when you stand and begin to play that keyboard. God will take you somewhere. God will begin to use you in ways that you never expected. Hallelujah, there is the power of God in you. There is the anointing of God in you. There is an anointing of God for you to lay hands on the sick, that they recover, that you speak the word of God, hallelujah, to dead situations, and they come back to come to life. There is the power of God in you to prophesy, and things start happening. It is not just for men of God, hallelujah. It is for you. It is for you and me. Hallelujah. It is for every individual. It is for every child of God. Hallelujah. Rise up, child of God. Rise up, child of God. You know yourself. You know what God has told you to do. Hallelujah. Maybe you have fainted in doing that. Yes, but God is here today. I believe God is speaking through my lips. I believe God is speaking through my lips. He's saying, my child, rise up. Begin to build those walls. Come back, hallelujah. Come back, my child, and begin to do my work for my ultimate goal. I want those lost children of mine to come. I want those lost people to come. Yes. My child, rise up. My child, rise up. My child, stand up. Hallelujah. You are the part of Christ's body. If you stop functioning, my body won't function well. So I want you to rise up and begin to function. Maybe you are functioning. Maybe you are functioning, but not to the capacity that I have told you to function. My child, begin to build those walls in prayer. Begin to build those walls in fasting. Begin to build those walls, hallelujah, in fellowshipping with others, hallelujah. Hebrews 10:25, fellowship with others. They will encourage you. They will tell you some things that I want you to know. Hallelujah. They will tell you the word that I have for you, the word in season. My child, rise up. My child, stand up. My child, begin to run. Don't draw back. Don't draw back. Don't draw back. Rise up. Rise up. Rise up in faith. Don't doubt. Take that step of faith. I'll strengthen you with my spirit. I'll strengthen you with my spirit. I will hold you with my hand. I'm the same God. I'm the same God who opened the Red Sea. I'm the same God who made water to come out from that rock. I'm the same God. I'm still the same. I don't change. I don't change. I'm the same yesterday, today, and forever. I'm the same God who sits upon the highest throne. I'm the same God, my child. I'm speaking to you. I'm speaking to you. Rise up, don't give up. I love you. I love you.
Hallelujah.
Says the Lord of hosts. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Lord is speaking to you. Hallelujah. The Lord is speaking to you. The Lord is speaking to you. The Lord is speaking to you. He loves you. That's why He's telling you this. He loves you. Where do you think I'm getting this boldness from? I can sense the anointing of God all around me. Do you think I could just come and stand here and begin to say, things that the Lord is saying, saying, I, the Lord, is doing this. He who has got an ear to hear, let him hear what the Spirit of God is saying. He that has got an ear to hear, let him hear what the Spirit of God is saying. I'm not an eloquent speaker. I'm not quite a seasoned speaker. But I'm telling you right now, by the Spirit of God, God is telling you to rise up and begin to walk. Rise up and begin to run. If you have not been run, if you have been crawling, stand up and walk. If you have been walking, start running. Jesus is about to come back. Jesus is about to come back. So you better occupy. Occupy. Occupy till he comes. Occupy till he comes. Working towards this ultimate goal, this ultimate vision, the goal of bringing people to Christ. Hallelujah.
Amen.
As you are doing all that you are doing, you are helping. You are helping build this work up. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. 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 Oh, Prashata Tala Bracassete, Le Brege de Bebe Juna Maha, Le Baraba Zete Tereboshika La Bracassata. This is praying the Holy Ghost. Rebash Te Brodosheta, Libro Sapacatea Mahanda Yabashuta, Henda Rabasoto, Lo Projete Tetea Mahaya Basata, Le Brege Brede de Boshata La Brodos de Mambrejete, Le Brodoshete, Mambre de Sti Mambrejeta La Bahaya. Riba soto loboshata. Oh, Shandala Rabba. When you see your strength going, start praying the Holy Ghost for long and long hours. Yeah, I will strengthen you. Yes, I will build you up. That you go back. You go back to those old days. Those old days. That when you're doing exploits for the Lord. Yes, yes, go back, go back. Pray in the Holy Ghost. Pray in the Holy Ghost for long and long hours. As you drive, pray for those for long and long hours. As you sweep in my house, as you sweep, pray, pray. I can see you. Mari, Havajge Shemunu Mahara. I can see you. Yes. People might not recognize, but I recognize you. Yes, Sakala Broje de Bojadaba. Rimandorobose, Rimandoroboshe, La Bahaya Bahende Leboshe Kada Bahaya. I can see you. Jimbredo Bosata La Bahaya, Hambre de Boshaya. Men of God, allow me. I want us to pray for Mama Kabudur. Ribrojo de Bleje de Rebosto Brehaya. Membre Rabashata Laba Brehanda Abashanda Minister Kabudura, if you are here. Mandoroboshe Blekesete Rebekeshe. Ah, I can see you. Behind the scenes, you're doing things. I can see you. Riboshanda la Brodoste Mahai. Mambre de Boshete Brodobo. Anabashanda la Brodoste. Let's come brought him with Ribo Shandala Brodoste Bahaya. Mambre de Rinderi. Mandere steke mayandoste mae teke predesho de de. Mahere de Bo Shandala Brodoste Mambre do Shataya Bahaya. Riera na Mahanda Maha. Ho Rebo Shandala Bahaya Bahaha. Woo, shatala, times of refreshing are coming. Rienda rabasoto ya basoto robo sheka. Times of refreshing are coming. 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 In fact, that time is already here. I just want to tell you that I love you, my daughter. Keep on doing what you've been doing. Don't draw back. I can see you. I can see you. People may not recognize what you go through, but I can see you. Keep on running. Keep on going forward. Yes, I know you might not be perfect, but I love you. Keep on going, my daughter. I love you. I love you. I love you. Shake it, rebo soto toto robo shita. Shake a mahaya. Jesus name. Ribo soto robrahana moshita. Libros to men. Oh, the Spirit of God is here. Hallelujah. Just lift up your hands wherever you are. Just lift up your hands wherever you are. Shinda maha. Begin to pray in the Holy Ghost. Begin to pray in the Holy Ghost. Hey. Hey. Shite terebosa. Oh, shanda ya bahanda. Limbreste terebo shanda ya basata. Ribo shanda ya basata bahaya. When my servant speaks in this house, my children, I want you to listen. Yes, yes. The head of this house. Yes. The apostle, Dr. Mukamuri. When my child speaks in this house, listen to what he says. Listen to what he says. Mambre shote mambre yanda ya basata. Hallelujah. My brothers and sisters, where do you think I'm getting this boldness from? The Lord is speaking through me. The Lord is speaking through me, I'm telling you. The Lord is speaking. Shuna mahara bahaya. Sister Messi, ribo shanda la bahaya. Haya mai. Halara bahaya. We worship you, our Lord. You are worthy to be praised. We give you all the glory. We worship you, our Lord. I'm the Lord who knows the hearts of men. I know your heart, my daughter. I know your heart. I know your heart. Keep on going. Keep on going. Rise up. Rise up. Rise up. Rise up. Rise up. Yes, rise up. Go back. Go back. Go back. To that place, you know the place I'm talking about. You know it. You know it. Rise up. I know your heart. I know your heart. I know your heart. You've got a good heart for my work. Rise up. Rise up. Rise up. I am with you always. I am with you always. Never doubt me. Never doubt. Never doubt. Just take those steps of faith. You know what I've spoken to you about. Rise up. Rise up. Rise up. Rise up. You are a great woman. Rise up. Rise up. Jesus. 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 Jesus' name. Oh, Let's begin to pray in the Holy Ghost. Let's just pray in the Holy Spirit. Riba satala baba baba shatala baba. Let's just stand up and pray in the Holy Ghost. Riba satala baba 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 Manderere boshika darama kasa telebrede telebrede telebrede. Mambrere derere boshika daya masata na bahaya. In Jesus' name, 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 in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. You know what? I just sense the presence of God. If you want us to go further, we can go. I don't know. Men of God, can we go? Can we go? Or I sense the presence of God. I sense the presence of God. Rimande aboshita mambrede. Oh, come forward. Hallelujah. Just stand in his presence. You know where I've been. You know what God has told you to do. As I have said, by his spirit, he will strengthen you from the inside, that you become a bold woman and man of God. Hallelujah. Just step forward. Hallelujah. And just lift your hands. Hallelujah. Lord, in the name of Jesus, your children are here. They want to go back to that place. They want to go back to that place. They want to go back to that place. That place of influence. That place where you can use them once again. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, mambre de boshete le brede, mambre de boshende le brodoste, mambre de boshende le bebebebe, mambre de boshete le bredebe, mambre de boshende le bebebe, mambre de boshende le bredede, hendere deste, mambre de, herende derede, mambre de shingende be, handende de shundende debe. Yes, I can see that. I can see that. Keep on going. Keep on going. Keep on running that race. Shika manda yaba. Diri mwari wanaona zvakavanzika. Lide de sheke. Mayo torobo soto. Shite repredeste. Mambre de bosheta naba. Rebeke shetete. Mambre de keshende. Mambre de sheke de boshende. Mambre de beshinde lebredeste. Maya tara mambre de. Mambre deste mahanda. In Jesus' name.
Thank you.
for strengthening this man with might by your spirit in the inner man. Yes, God. Yes, God. You know his heart. You know his heart. You know the cry of his heart to serve you in the area of evangelism. Father, in the name of Jesus, thank you, Lord, for strengthening him with might by your spirit in the inner man. Thank you, Lord, for using him mightily, mightily, mightily beyond his imagination. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
I think we are done. Hallelujah.
We thank you, Father. We thank you, Father.